Hiya, I'm Michael Smith from the West FM Through the Day Show. I'm at Live Fitness in Kilmarnock. John Robertson, who runs the gym here, is going to be teaching us some different workouts we can do in the gym or at home if you're maybe not keen on going to the gym. He's taught me some things that I'm going to pass on to you, which is different reps you can do when you're in home. It can be the plyometric lunge, which is lunging backwards and sort of jumping and changing leg at the same time. Like this, I'm not very good at this, so I'll show you another way of doing it if you can't do it. So you're lunging back and then lunging back down like that. Or if you can't do the jump, then it's just lunging back, keeping your back straight and your shoulders, your ear in line with your shoulder, and up and then down again like that. Don't go right onto your knee, stay up. And then also, once you do that one, you'll then go into press ups, which again, because I'm still quite unfit just now, I'm not particularly good at. Keep your palm down so you're feeling it in the abs. And then there's one, two. If you're struggling with that, just go down onto your knees and then keep your bum down as well and back up. We're looking to do 10 of the lunges, 10 of the press ups, and then you're onto your back, which will be a full sit up, which will be like this. And then you're coming up and touching your ankles. So you're going to do 10 of those. So I'm going to try and put these together now. So we'll do the plyometric lunge. We'll go down. Oh. And on to the press ups. See, I struggle there, so I'm going to my knees. I'll do the final one. 10, and onto my back, and the full sit ups. And one more. So then once you've done that, you're then going to go back on to the plyometric lunges again. And that was when we started again. Okay, so back to them. And once you've done your 10, you're going to do 9, round onto the press ups, then the sit ups, then 8, and you do that down until you get to 1. So that workout there that you've just seen me do is a little workout that you can do at home. The weight isn't going to shed off you, obviously there's a lot more to it than that, but that's a little workout you can do at home if you don't fancy coming to the gym. That's something that John and Alana have taught me at Live Fitness, so you can contact those guys if you fancy doing any more classes. But that's a little workout that you can attempt when you're just at the road or wherever you are, maybe in your work at lunchtime. Give it a go.